What's up, guys? It's Mark the Greatest. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about if you don't like your life, you need to make changes. Now, if you're new to my channel, please like, comment, and subscribe. And also share this video with anyone that you may know, you guys. And we're going to go ahead and get right into it. So if you don't like your life, you need to make changes, okay? So the reason why I'm making this video is because so many people are living lives that they don't like. So many people feel like, oh, this is all there is to my life. Oh, you know, I can't make changes. But I'm here to tell you guys something. If you really want to make changes in your life, you can. If you really want some money in your bank account, you can. If you want those changes in your life, you can. But the problem is, a lot of people don't feel like they deserve a change in their life. A lot of people don't think they deserve better in their life. But I'm here to tell you guys that if you want something, you gotta go get it. So no matter what others tell you, no matter if people say, oh, this is not realistic, you know what I'm saying, this is not achievable, don't listen to those types of people. But instead, say, okay, how can I accomplish my dream? What are the necessary steps that I need to take in order to accomplish my dream? And see, this is what it took for me to be a YouTuber. It took a lot of guts. You know what I'm saying? It just took me believing in myself that I can do it. You know, like, if I didn't believe in myself, I wouldn't have made it this far. You know what I'm saying? So I'm just here to tell you guys, like, if you want changes in your life, you got to make those changes, right? I remember one time I told my mentor that I wanted to exercise. And he said, Mark, you have a whole machine right at home. You can do things right at home. You know what I'm saying? So sometimes it's not always that we don't have what we need. It's that we don't have the discipline, or we don't have enough discipline to stick to something that we want to do in order to make changes. You know what I'm saying? So sometimes you need to develop that discipline. Sometimes you need to develop what, you know, sometimes you need to make those changes. And those changes are not going to come overnight. Making changes in your life never comes easy, you guys. I want to say that again. Making changes in your life never comes easy. Anything that is worth having never comes easy. Anything that you want to achieve, you have to go get it. Anything that you want to achieve, you got to work hard for it, because no one's just going to hand it out to you. No one is just going to give you a present and say, here it is. Here you go. This is what you want. These are the changes that you want. You have to do that for yourself. You have to be your own Christmas present. I want to say that again. You have to be your own Christmas present. So if you're not willing to do it, if you're not willing to put in the effort, if you're not willing to put in the time, and most of all, if you do not have the discipline to do something, then you're not going to do it. Right? Motivation gets you started, but habit keeps you going. I want to say that again. Motivation gets you started, but habit keeps you going. So once you develop a habit, you're going to keep doing it, because now it's second nature. You know, when you start your first day, hey, it might be hard, right? Starting is easy. Continuing is hard. I want to say that again, y'all. Starting is easy. Continuing is hard. So anything that you continue at, that's going to be hard, but it's going to be worth it. And that's the thing I want you guys to understand, that anything that is worth having is never going to come easy. Right? Anything that is worth having is never going to come easy. Right? 290 something subscribers I now have didn't come easy. None of my success came easy. It all took hard work. It took grit. You know what I'm saying? It took late nights. It took research. That's what it took for me to be a success. And if you guys want to be a success like me, you got to put in the work, right? If you want to do what the most successful do, you have to do things that most other people won't do. Let me say that again. If you want to do what the most successful people do, you have to do what the 99% of people won't do. Okay? So you got to be that 1%. If you want to be 1%, you have to have 1% habits. If you want to be that 1%, you have to work a little differently. You might have to stay up. You might have to sacrifice some nights. Right? You might have to sacrifice some sleep. You know what I'm saying? In order to get to where you want to be. Lately, I've been posting 10 videos a day. 10 videos a day. And this is what it takes in order to be successful. If you really, really want success, if you want to see some success, if you want some views on your channel, this is what it takes. 10 videos a day. 10 videos a day. I've heard of Logan Paul, one of the biggest YouTubers out there, and really famous too. He said when he first started YouTube, he was posting 12 videos a day. I'm going to repeat that, 12 videos a day, right? And that might seem like a lot, right? But I have another quote for you guys. Learn to rest, not to quit. Let me say that again. Learn to rest, not to quit. If your dream gets too hard, if you know you feel overwhelmed, learn to rest, not to quit. Never ever quit, because quitters never win. I have a post that you guys can watch. I have a YouTube shorts that you guys can watch, and I made a YouTube short or a small 15 second clip about quitters never win, but learn to rest, not to quit. You guys, so today's message, you guys, and I want y'all to get this. Today's message is, if you want changes in your life, you're gonna have to make the necessary changes. If you want change in your life, you're gonna have to change. Okay, that is the message for today. And I wanna thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you're new, please subscribe and also smash that like button and hit that notification bell if you want more of my upcoming videos, you guys. And I hope everyone has a great day, y'all. Y'all have a blessed one. It's Mark the Greatest. Peace. Skype here.